Hi everyone. My name is Nicola. I am simply a stitcher. Welcome or welcome back to my channel. If you are new here, it's great to have you. And if you're returning, thank you for coming and spending some more time with me today. So for today's video, I'm going to do a stitch with me and I'm working on She Sleeps. Artwork is by Stephanie Pui-Mun Law, chartered by Heaven and Earth Designs. And I'm stitching this one over one full cross on some 20 count aida fabric. And as you can see, I'm working towards the bottom right here, and I'm going to try and fill in a patch here. So I'm going to crack on and let's see how much stitching we can get through. This is one of my ASMR style videos, so you will hear natural noises. I've got a rumbly tummy, as I'm sure that you're all aware of by now. There's just me and the cat in this morning. It's a nice quiet day, the first quiet day I've had all week. There is no kitchen fitters coming in and out or anything like that because my kitchen is done. It's time to get back to the stitching. So I'll just get started and I'll talk to you at the end. Okay, so that's a nice juncture to leave this one at. So 340 stitches completed. So we've got a nice little patch there that's coming, which is great, which is what I wanted to get out of today. So just going to end this video with my usual reminders. Three videos coming up on your screen in a moment. If you've not seen those, please do go take a moment to have a look. Please leave a thumbs up on the video, and if you have a comment, do drop it down below. My schedule, as ever, is floss tubes are released on Tuesdays, stitch with me's on Wednesdays and Fridays, and I do run a live stream weekly on a Sunday evening, 7:30 p.m. UK time, where we usually have anywhere, upwards of 40 people coming in and joining us for a stitch and chat. So if you can join me for that, it would be absolutely fantastic. If you've not subscribed to the channel, please do so before you leave today. But other than that, all that's left to say is thank you all very much indeed for watching, for your time, for your comments, for all of the other good stuff that you do for me. Do take care, happy stitching, and speak soon. Bye bye for now.